doesn't mean they should sell just because everyone is selling. Now, there are three things I'll be looking at. The first, do I make money on it? If I do, perhaps I will consider cashing out. If I don't, maybe I want to hold on or cut loss. Now, the second is really to ask why. I may want to be closer to a certain school for my kids' education, or I may want to be closer to my parents for more parental support, or simply, I just want some cash for my business, etc, etc, etc. Now, the third pointer is, do I have a clear strategy on what's going to happen next? I may make everything in this MOP house only to lose it the next round. One wrong decision can really jeopardize my financial future. So now the question really is, how can I continue to make in the property market? But before that, if the above three pointers sounds difficult, PM us, we'll help to make it simple.